really remembered it after. Actually, I got a whole new band from Bob Sinatra with me in 2013. So Alex Lewis and Sax. That's Brandon Valentino on the lead. Valentino, he looks like a Valentine.
Damn, that new.
He's played with me a couple of times, and this is his first tour with us. I'm really happy he came out. Awesome. And the brand new, this is his third show, fourth practice. That's Jared and Josh. Woo!
We'll be right back.
I met him 6-7 years ago, 2010, when I was from Bay George. And he's a great guy. He was also going to meet him. And all you guys, too. This next one is actually an old kind of song I wrote in the 90s for my wife. It's kind of like a romantic surf song, so sorry. He's getting more like a lead bass song. Excited to get them out on the road, and it's really fun just to be out of the way with them. I'm just doing stuff. I got to tour with Dick for a long time.
Yeah.
And we were here with Dick, and I want to send this one out to him. He always facing a lot of health issues, and so send him a positive email. He loves that, Dick, at dickdale.com. And this one was out to him.
Great job, Larry!